half minutes left in this game. The Mustangs are within three. Wildcats lead 66-63. Right now, though, the good thing for the Mustangs is the leading scorer for the Wildcats, Brittany Now with 18 points, is on the bench with four fouls. If the Mustangs could pull this game off, it would be their third win of the season. As I said, 3 minutes left, Mustangs within three. Back to you, Pat.